2 Pythagoras theorem problem set 2 select the correct alternative that is multiple choice question which is for 1 mark each out of the following which is Pythagorean triplet this is your question triplets are given 1 5 10 3 4 5 2 2 2 and 5 5 2 out of this you have to select which one is the correct alternative now first alternative 1 square is 1 5 square is 25 and 10 square is 100 So 1 plus 25 is 26 which is not equal to 100. So 1, 5, 10 is not a Pythagorean triplet. Go for second alternative. 3 square is 9, 4 square is 16. 9 plus 16 is 25 which is 5 square. So 3, 4, 5 is a Pythagorean triplet. So your correct option is B. Like this you have to go for multiple choice questions. Remaining questions you will observe in your PPT.